Once you get to the point where somebody can do a cup of tea, hand you a cup of tea, basically, you've got lots of balance, okay? Once you get to this point, you've pretty much cracked it. After that, we are going to move on to manoeuvring the bike over and around an object. Now, to do this, we're going to use the front and the back brake. So you're using the front brake, and the back brake, and 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 the front brake. Now, obviously, if this goes wrong, it's incredibly funny. And very dangerous, so please don't try this at home. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to start showing you how to move the bike both wheels at the same time. We're going to start doing a bunny hop. However, we're going to change the name of the bunny hop today to a frog hop. Now, because we haven't got a bunny, we've got a frog. Frogs hop too. Now, we're going to make our way over the top of Phileas. Phileas had a very large lunch today as well. Very full belly. It's unbelievable how many flies Phileas can really eat. Right. So, let's see, we're going to get over the top of Phileas. There we go now. Making our way over the round Phileas. So, over the top of Phileas, he's very big legs. And we'll give him a little scratch on the nose. There we go. And then, over the top of Ash now.